What's good, everybody? This is your boy, Grip City Gaming, and welcome to Insulation. Keeping in the spirit with Spooktober, which ironically I haven't uploaded any games for. You see from the upside down crosses, gonna get a little bit spooky.
It might get a little bit weird.
But we gonna do it together though. Let's play Insulation. Warning, the use of headphones is recommended. Gotcha. It's like we got a newspaper article here. $2.50 for a newspaper, bro? Are you serious right now?
Wow.
Golly. Man disappears in St. Bernard. Look at that beard, bro.
That thing on point. And homeboy looks terrified.
Search for a missing person, Theodore Shaw began. There is no news so far, according to his brother, the disappeared police officer, Eric Shaw. All right, so we got to find him. Are we him? Or are we him? Okay. Oh, laid out. Where we at? On the playground? Hold up. Bruh, you just wake up in the middle of the street? Dog, it's so dark out here. Hold on, you got a flashlight? Wait. I heard it click. You missing some batteries? Oh my God. Got a flashlight. It worked up close, but just not far away. Bruh, that's the most pitiful flashlight I've ever seen anybody pull out. Bruh, put that thing away. Embarrass yourself. Hold on.
Help me!
Oh my God, that's so much better.
Now we good. All right, let's walk. Nothing did wait. Can I run?
Yes!
Yeah. Creep up, creep up. What? Go kind of slow, man. You're going too fast. Okay. Oh! That's a creature right there, man. I'm going to try to get up. If he would have tried to get up, that would have been game over. I love this. Is like my favorite kind of weather, man. Like overcast skies with like the sun coming up. Where are we, though? Somebody just brought us back here and dumped us back here behind this building? Wander around for a quick second. Hold up. Dumps right here, bro. Can you open it?
That's nice.
Nasty. Can you open it?
Nope.
We're supposed to be going. Did I miss a door back here? I'm supposed to go in here? Open the thing right here. To open the door, you need a moon key. Need the moon key, boy. All right, let go. What about that door? Oh, somebody down there? Okay. What is that sound, man? Is that rustling? Oh, that's that flag making noise. Okay. That's my hand, dog. You read so fast. You don't play around. You read so quick. I guess we gotta go this way. Gotta go in here. The black door.
Nope.
Of course. Okay. Can't go in there. What's that? Some juice? Drink it up. Stay hydrated. Gotta stay hydrated, boy. Down this way. All right. Okay. Oh, snap. It get dark over here. Why is it so dark? Oh, okay. Sit back. Need a hammer, of course. Makes sense.
Incredible.
All right. Can't climb through it. Why would you be able to do that? All right, go through that back alley. I don't really want to go back there. It's lit up, dog. I don't want to go back there. Let go that way. Try to trick him. Trick him, boy. Ooh, windy. Why? Oh, I don't know if I want to go in here. Oh, no. I don't like when people guide me a certain path. Oh, no, man. What is it? Book? Read it. Might be some recipes in there. Can I get it? Step on it? Read the step on it? Dance on it. Okay, there we go. We gotta be in this perfect spot. When I got home from school, I found my uncle arguing with my dad. Apparently, they were talking about something important. My uncle said it was the last time he covered him, because if he didn't quit alcohol and something happened again, he would have no mercy and arrest him. Okay, so your uncle the cop, your dad got a drinking problem. Got it, pimp. We some private investigators up in here, boy. This is a lot, man.
Wow.
At night, I decided to leave the house till I heard him. Noise. He was a tall man. He carried a cooking pot in his hands. He intended to go to the courtyard on the floor right next to the wall where there was a bottle of beer. The bottle of beer we saw earlier, dog. After a moment, I got up very slowly, but to my surprise, there was no one there anymore. Dog. Some ghosts up in that thing. I don't like ghosts, bro. Sure, he saw me when I knocked the bottle down and he hid it. That man must have hid something in the courtyard. Without making noise, I went into the courtyard. This time, there was something interesting, a gold piece. He returned with the cooking pot and began to scream like crazy. He set the cooking pot aside and began searching the floor of the courtyard. I think he was looking for what I stole from him. It was as if that piece works with the gear to some mechanism. Decided to go down again, but to my surprise, the entrance to the courtyard was filled with flames. We saw that earlier. Okay, cool. Story making sense. I love when stories make sense, dog. Dad has not come home. He always comes at lunchtime, so I got worried. Okay, cool. Let's go back. Don't nothing jump out, dog, because you jump out, I'm going to break your nose. That's the little thing down there, I believe. Okay, so we gotta go this way. What it is? Doghouse. Hulk Hogan house. Get in there.
Woo!
Come on. Dog bowl. Can I pick up the dog bowl? Back up in the corner, dog, because something might come out from there. There isn't food here. I need to poison me. What you trying to kill? I mean, you ain't told me nothing. You gotta tell me what you doing. Pretty eating right. Hogan's favorite foods. With cow liver, chicken, rice, apple meat, pineapple, peach. Cool, I like all that stuff. Hogan will come to eat when he hears the bell of the courtyard. Got it. Okay, cool. Can we crawl up on here? Can you crouch, bro? You can't crouch. Maybe one of these doors open up back here now? Careful, dog. Don't be peek. Whoop. It's dark out here now. It's locked. Okay. What about this door? Locked. One of these doors right here got to be open, right? Huh? You reaching so fast. We can't go nowhere, bro. What about back here? Jump on it. That scared the hell out of me, though. All right. Maybe we need to go back up to the little maze up here, because it ain't really nowhere else we can go. Like, everything is blocked off, so let's go back in. If something jump out, yeah, I'm going to break your nose, man. Do not. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. This the way we went to get that thing early, right? So we go this way. Oh, wait. No. Okay, no. That's the book, and this is a different path. This one opened earlier. Hold up, bro. Hold up, man. Crickets. Shut up, man. I'm trying to focus right now, man. Go right away. It's some old snap. Uh-uh, let go, bro. Somebody out here. He got the fire going. Oh, no. Hold up. Peek out. Hello? Are you friendly? Is it safe over here? Hold up, but keep an eye on the fire, man. Somebody gonna try to jump out. I ain't got time for this. You're paranoid. Just step over to the side, man. You in the corner. Get in the corner. Read that note. Dad still does not appear. I went to look for him, but I have not found any clues. As it was getting dark, I decided to light a bonfire. A while ago, a dog came out. I tried to escape it, but it was useless. But I had run out of hope until I remembered that I kept the golden piece in my wallet. That's what I need. I need the golden piece, man. I took it and threw it away. The dog went to it, and I think it swallowed it. So I gotta get the golden piece out of the dog. I hope I ain't gotta go inside of the dog to get the piece out. I hope he just left it for me conveniently somewhere in these bushes. Let's crawl around the side, man, because it's fire. They want me to go over there, and I don't want to, dog. I don't want to. Just go over there, bro. Just go over there, man. Look, be a man. Okay, hold up now. Nobody come out from anywhere, okay? I just want this briefcase. FBI, to live is to apply by 8 pages, bro. You done wrote a book out here and you want me to read it? I ain't reading all this, though. Final evaluation. Okay, this your test. Perform activities 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on page 47. This is a lot going on in this, so I feel like this is going to be a key to something later, but I'm just not trying to read all this right now, bro. That's great, man. All right, cool. Go back that way. Go back that way. Go back that way. Oh, snap. Ready. Hold up. Why is it 2 different ways to go? I don't like when I can go multiple paths. I really don't like a lot of things. Uh-oh. The door opened out? Why? Why you left a little path for me to play Ring Around Rosa with somebody? I don't like that. If you jump out, you already know what's up, just so you know. All right, let's go on inside, pimp. Oh. Where the dog at, boy? Checkpoint, because I'm finna get killed up in here. Yeah, I know. I already know that, bro. Can you do something with this? Nope. What is it? I got that moon key, boy. Pick that moon key up, because we've been had to dip, dog. Somebody finna come get us around that corner. I already know Hogan coming. Oh, no. What it is? What? Somebody unlocked the door, man. Somebody coming, dog. I just don't know where they at. Where you at? Who coming for us? Just get out of here, dog. Just go. What is that big red thing right here? We so lost right now. We lost, dog. Is somebody chasing us? What kind of kindergarten out here building these big things, though? Can I push that? Nope. What was that sound, man, earlier? I kind of panicked a little bit. Oh, can I press this button? What? Oh, no. There he come, boy. Uh-oh, snap. He coming for us. Uh-oh. Where he go? He went that way. Go that way. If he get us, he's going to get us. Oh, snap. I hear him. He coming. Ooh. Go. Go. Just go, man. Goodness. Just go, man. We ain't got time. He coming. He right behind us. We go this way? Out. We can't get out. Is he following me? I hear him, dog. He right around the corner. He gonna get me. What am I supposed to be doing? Is it? Oh, press that button. Press that button. Press that button. Find the 3 buttons in the maze. Okay. We gonna die. I ain't worried about that right now. Find the 3 buttons in the maze. Yellow, red, blue. Be careful with the garden in the maze. The door will be unlocked when the 3 buttons are activated. Cool. All right. Bet. Okay. Go along the wall. The dog will come, dog. Just go, man. Where you at? Where you at, boy? Hogan. Oh, turn the light back on, man. Where you at? All right. Go. Just go, man. Oh, he coming that way. Here he comes. He got us. We dead, bro. We pretty juicy, dog. Like, he was eating us good. I can't help it. I got scared. It was a dog chasing me. Can you close the door? All right, so at least we know what we got to do now. The dog's going to chase us, so the footage will wake up dead everywhere, man. Turn your flashlight on. If we knew where we was at, that'd be great. Do this thing even tell you? It don't. What is that sound? I don't like grinding noises, man. Do the outside first. Do the outside first. None there. Okay, cool. This way. This is like just... It's open, man. It's like so open out here. It ain't no clues where nothing at. And then you're going to run into that dog. That's a button. Okay, we got that one. Man, how close you need to get? Your little arm? We got plenty of chances, man. It's just a matter of, like, you got to find where all these dang things at. They're going another one. Get one more. We can dip up out of here. Oh, snap. There he go right there. Boy, be quiet, y'all. Shh. Probably over there where he came from. Where he going? Nothing over here. Oh, there he come, boy. Get yourself together now. Go that way. Where he at? Where he at? Bruh, I just need one more, man. Don't you do it, dog. I just need to get out now. You run. Fling your arms, dog. It helps. Helps when you run to fling your arms. Oh, I found all of them and then I couldn't get out because he didn't. It's on this wall. There it is. That's the last one. I got it. They all in their little own little pillars where they tell you where they at. Okay, like the colors are right here. So it's yellow, blue, and red is what we gotta get. Why you gotta do that? I mean, I understand I'm locked in here. Like, it's, oh, okay, that's the gate to this thing. Got it. It's this one. Yellow, blue, and then red. Okay. It's nice that they're so helpful. I appreciate that. Because I would be, like, lost if it wasn't for y'all. And then red over here, right? Over here. Oh, snap. Go back. Hogan coming, dog. He coming, dog. They're trucking. They're trucking. Truck stick. We ain't got time for this. How you get out? Is this the way? I feel like this is it. Yeah, this is it right here. All right, we out. Don't you? Nah, I ain't got time for that. We good. Bruh. Who that hollering and screaming? Did I miss something? Who is licking people? Why? Somebody out here licking folk, man. Let's get the hell up out of here. People licking nasty. Where we gotta go? I'm all kind of twist around. I'm getting my bearings a little bit back, y'all. This is the way we gotta go. Cause that's the light over there where we came from. So we gotta get back over there. We good, y'all. We gotta go get that moon key. Bruh. Who done left their baby out here, dog? No. No. Ain't nobody scared. Who baby right here? What is this? Can I get this? Who is it? Who did it? Just turn the light off, dog. We can't do that no more. The moon key. Get back that way. Whew. The moon up there, the moon key door right there. So that makes sense, right? Because it's like all oriented to be... Let's just go in the moon door, dog. Because we only need to be here right now. Back up from the door. Go on in there. Just kick the door down. Boom! Who in here, boy? Turn the light on. Is the light on? No. Oh! Scared. Heart door. Got it. Okay, we gotta get a heart key. Oh! Oh! Who did that? Who threw that, dog? Get the knife, bro. That's a big knife, dog. Man, somebody about to get their face busted. Step to me, if you want it. Some flop. They go to meet in this door. The meat in here, dog. Get that meat out. Back up a little bit. Somebody hide behind it. You got to scan like a boss, though, dog. Like this, you got to do that. Make sure. I guess I don't need that. What is this? Matches? Pick up the matches. That's the matches from old dude left. But I guess I can't pick them up. That's cool. Oh, what is this? Close that bag. I don't need that in there. Description. Chicken, meat, cow liver. Okay, that's great, bro. Y'all pop out again? Why did I just stumble over that block right there? Clumsy little fella. What an arc you got up in here, Playboy. Woo! What a scary looking. You better not be looking at me. Why everybody look so villainous, man? Get the heart key, dog. Man, look. What's over here? Check these doors first, dog, because the heart key too easy to pick up. It locked from the other side. Oh, snap. Bruh, turn TV off. Where TV at? Turn it off, man. Turn it off, man. Turn it off. Too loud. How you turn it off? Too loud in here. What the? Ibuprofen. Yeah, I got a headache. Take that medicine, boy. Get this. What is it? To relieve muscle pain, ibuprofen. 2 pills every 8 hours. Okay, that's great. I mean, I'm happy that's a thing. But what? Now what, bro? Can I do anything else in here? Pick up that pen. Paint. Okay. Look on the back.
Nope.
Nah, dog. There's a picture of my beautiful daughter. Look at her mouth, dog. She looks so freaking scared. Put that thing down, boy. Oh, there's a little door. A little tiny little door. I ain't going in there. No. Uh-uh. Buddy, bro. I'm telling you. Don't test it, dog. Do not. If you... You could... Oh, my God. It's a fat door, man. Just go outside, man. Go outside, man. It's too much. Open that. Nope. Still can't. Michelin man. So you telling me as soon as I pick this up, somebody gonna come out, huh? What about the deal, dog? Nope. Be good. I don't hear nothing, dog. Somebody gonna try to get me. I already know it. Just go, bro. Just go. We're not on the street, dog. Get that heart door, boy. In case you think you're going to do something, it's just too much, man. Go in here. Where I'm at? This a big old room, dog. Hold up, man. Open it. Just open all these doors up, man. Go pee. Close it up. No. Oh, my God. It's terrifying. Don't do that. Go around that corner. Can I pull this for a happy good time? Don't do it. Wash your hands and wipe your butt because you done pooped your pants 3 times already. Let me check out your truck, pimp. What kind of truck this is? F-150? It's a nice truck. What it is on the floor though? Can I pick it up? Nah, that just a little. It look weird to be on the floor like that. I'm gonna get in that car and I'm gonna dip, dog. Y'all out here messing with me think it's a game. It ain't. I ain't got the star key though. Nothing there. I got some medicine. Can I take that? What to do with the pills, dog? Ooh, look at this little foggy. Oh, snap. Uh-oh. What is that? I ain't going in there, bro. You can forget that, man. I ain't doing that. What is it? Retrain. Back up over here, boy. Get up. Back up for a second. What is this? To turn on the pump, you need a valve. All right, cool. So how do I go in here, though? Can I put the ibuprofen pills on that thing? Is that what we got to do? A padlock key. Okay. Man, y'all got keys for everything. I can't go nowhere. Meat. Oh, throw that pill on that meat, boy. Get that meat. Okay, cool. We got our next objective. Oh, I thought for a second I was going to turn around. Somebody going to grab me. Hold up, man. Oh, it's a corner. Whoa. No, bruh. No. Oh, my God, bruh. No. I don't want to go up here. What is this? The laundry room? Woo. Why would I do that? To raise the water level, you need to turn the pump. Turn the pump, dog. Turn the pump, man. Why are you asking me about it? Just turn it. You reach up in there, he grab your hand. Wait. Place. Colorful, man. It's nice. I love your sense of colors, man. What you been making right here? You smashed the bug and you like, what you gonna keep on cooking? It's so dark, man. Oh, the shot. Oh no. Bruh. What? Why you closed? Interesting. So interesting of a place, man. I love this area that we're in right now. What's back here? I mean, this is so big for no reason. Just on this place. Nothing in there. Cool. Alright. What about this door? Lock from the other side. Everybody locking their doors on the back side, man. Why did we come up here? Oh, no. I turned my light on. It's like. Bro. Oh, shit. We gotta go in there, man. The door is open now, bro. It's too much, man. No. Just run around in here, man. What's up with that light bulb, man? No, buddy. Just. What's in here? Interact with that. Turn around, man. Nothing on now. Okay, put it down. Because I be feeling like people behind us. So, no, on the floor. We in the corner right now. Scared. We in the corner right now, scared as hell, bro. Oh, my God. April 24th. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Copeland, we are very happy to know that Hannah is already part of your home. We know that the child is now in very good hands. Enjoy the company of this girl and do not forget the sanctification of the soul is the most important. Weird people, man. House St. Bernard. This is St. Bernard, dude. The dude that went missing. We in his house. I don't want to go in there. Can I open it? Oh, snap. Uh-uh. What? What? What, boy? Stop beeping, man. Look, just go, man. Get out of there. It's too much. Can I talk to it? No. Stop laughing. Bruh. Ain't nothing funny. Huh. What? What is happening, bro? Just get out, man. Something blocking the door. No, go in the corner. Mm-mm. No. What? Oh my God. We shouldn't have come in here, dog. We should not have come in here, man. I knew we made a mistake. Open the door. Let me out. I'm gonna punch you in the face right now. What is this? I just hit the star key in one of the plants, and I hit the padlock key in the underground tank on the third floor tank. Okay. Oh. All that? Tell me that? Oh. What is this? I don't need sanctification right now. And I had a stroke.
Let's find these portraits, man. It's a portrait around here somewhere. With that star key on it. So we just gotta find that. Hold on. Is it in this room? Oh, maybe in here? No. No, no, right here.
Nope.
No. Okay, put that down. Ain't no portraits in the shower. Oh, thanks. Second one. Okay, that might be it. This? Turn it down.
Nope.
Around. Nope. All right, where is it? You put it in the refrigerator? Man, where do we need to go, man? Like, oh, okay, we going here? What's in here, though? This is new. This just opened up, dog. I bet it's in that painting right there. I'm just trying to double check, make sure ain't nothing in the crate. No. All right. What is this over your bed? You got a chalkboard on your bed? Taking notes? What you doing, bro? This is where you kept the other one. Oh, this is where the dude at, man, because this is where the other walkie-talkie. Okay, hold on. Got some nails, hammers, bucket, black spray. For $110,000? What, you got ripped off, man? Okay, that's a valve. Okay, so we need a valve for right around the corner, actually. And I bet the key that we need right there. Boy, we balling that. Oh, hold on, put that down. Turn around real quick, because you don't want to trigger something. We gotta go back down here, right? Here, right? Back in the corner? There we go. All right, cool. All right, put the valve on that thing. Twit that thing, boy. Woo! So loud. Goodness. Now I guess we gotta go back upstairs and get that key real quick. Man, progress, boy. We making some progress, boy. Look at this. I got the key to go in there. We're going there in a minute. I need to go finish this part. Let's go grab the key real quick. Bam. Got it, the padlock key. Okay, so I guess we gotta go in that little basement thing now. So let's go hit up that little star door real quick, because I'm betting once we hit that basement up, they're gonna be game time, bro. Who moving furniture around? The movers here? Well, I guess we good, though. I don't know. So I think with a padlock in the basement, right? Run on that. Not outside, boy. Where you going? Let go up in here real quick. Check this out. Put the key in that back up just in case somebody run out. Oh, man, a blue shelf, dog. That's what I always wanted for my house. Check the bath. Cool, baby. Oh, snap. I can't pick you up. Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh. Boy, hey, get up. Go. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. You cool? Go slow, man. Creep around, man. Creep around, dog. Go around the back side of this. I can't go around the back of the chair. Okay, who set this up? What are y'all doing? Can I? Man, just get back here. What is this? What's back here? Got some skull back here? Okay, there's normal stuff. This normal stuff that people have in their house. Can I keep going? Bruh. All right, so, I mean, what was the point of coming back here? Is it just so you can try to scare me? Hey, nothing else gonna jump out, though. Nothing else. That's it. Anything in the crate? No. What kind of shoe you got? Oh, I got some fly Reebok. You ain't get big on me, did you? We gotta go with the little padlock on. Well, we got that chest in our hand in the middle of the darn living room for. Push the chair up. Oh, heathens. All right, the padlock. We gotta put the little padlock on. Boy, put the thing on there, boy. Put the padlock on there. Open up that hole. Get jump on that. Oh, snap. What is it? Oh, that's a green carpet. Not poop down there, boy. Oh, it's some poop in here, dog. Oh, snap. Oh, boy. Ooh, just slushing around. Sounds so lovely. Can't run or nothing. Which way it is? Let go over here real quick, because I guess it probably going to open something up. Nothing right now, huh? Okay. All right. Just got an energy-efficient light bulb, boy. Being up to the standard, boy. All right. So, go that way. Mm-mm. Dog. Where your punch at? That ain't it. Where your punch button at, boy? Because stuff be popping out. Bruh, what it is? Be careful, dawg. You had a fight. It's a boss battle. Uh-oh. Woo! Okay, this is a puzzle. Okay. A red light bulb? I want one there for the house, boy. Get that red light special going. You know what I'm talking about? What am I supposed to do, man? Okay, hold on. Is it a... instructions? Alright, check it out. The white token must reach the red box. You can only move the tokens once. The white token can move once to the left and once to the right. Tokens can't collide. Yellow tokens can't be moved. If one token hits another or moves twice, the game will end. Where the board at? Okay, so purple needs to go left. Yellow needs to go left. Which one can't move again? White, this middle white, needs to go left. This red one needs to go up. The green one needs to go back. The white one needs to go down. And then the other white needs to go forward. Y'all got all that? All right, hold on. What I said? Okay, first, the white one needs to go back. So it goes this way? How do I... that's with that, right? And then we need to go orange. What are you talking about? Hold up, bruh. I get one shot and you smash me. Rest in peace. Oh, that's why I messed up, because I needed to make the white go back and the purple go back before I make the orange go up. Got it. Okay. White. Go back. Purple goes back. Orange. Wait, which one did I just move, dog? Because that one didn't go nowhere. Oh, I have to press the button to make it do it. I got it. Oh, my goodness, man. Now goes back. Okay, now the orange goes up, green goes back, and the white goes forward. Orange goes up, green goes back, and then this guy goes down. Cool. Set this to forward, and then we should be out, bro. Bam. We out of there. Now what? What a door. Okay, so I can go back out this way. Oh, no. This is a long hallway. Oh! Get out of my face! That light bulb out. You need to change that one. Let's just go towards this door, because I'm tired of being down here. I'm slushing out this poop. I had socks on, and I got poop on my sock. What's this? Oh, this is where I fell down. I got it. Okay, that's where I fell down. It opened up. Got it. Okay, my bearings are perfect now. Turn this way. Yeah. Oh! Oh, that's my shadow, dog. Woo. Okay. You got lights on all the way down here. What that is? What's that sound? No, aw. Hey, we had our differences. Oh my goodness, bruh. No. Why, man? Aw. Let's just go, man. Don't think about it. We got to do this for Hogan, dog. We got to get out of here for Hogan. I'm farting all in the water, dog. No. Careful. What's in here? Is this a boss battle, bro? That's what we finna do? Maybe put these little hands on you? Uh-oh. What's that? What? No. What? What just happened, dog? Press down. Let go, bro. Let's get up out of here, dog. Boss battle. What? Riddle. Welcome to Sanctification. We wish you good luck on your new path. At the beginning, it will be difficult, but when you reach the end of the trial, you will understand that it was worth it. I thought we just did this, man. I thought we just did a long trial. No. What are we doing, bruh? Okay, wait. No, okay, turn around anyway. Back up. Because you gotta go down here and fight. No? Okay, what's down here? Do it. Where am I at? What are we doing? Where we at? I'm in my bed? I don't like this. Oh no. Oh no. Let's get out of here. I'm getting very uneasy feelings about this room, dog. It's locked. Bro, why? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with this? I threw up. What just happened, bro? Uh-oh. Insulated. Now what? That's it? Hey. Good job, bro. Good job, brother. Clap it up for Justin, man. That was a great, great game, man. Great game. All right, Nation, that was Insulation. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. Shout out to Justin for making such an amazing game. The link to the game is down in the description if y'all want to check that out. Until next time, fam, it's your boy, Grip City Gaming. Peace.